Since network traffic is increased day by day, ASN is getting problem like network congestion, registration of network entry is not happening properly, unable to log in the DHCP, unable to log in the ASN device, sometimes DHCP is unable to provide the IP to the subscribers. Using R6 simulator, we'll reproduce the scenario, we'll confirm the issue. Then our goal is to find the root cause of the problems. Once we find the root cause, we'll categorize the problem in the two field, or the configuration problem, there is some configuration mistake with ASN, or the logical source code problem with ASN source. So we'll start to debug using GDB. Once we find the problems, we'll fix using source code changes of the configuration. Again, we'll test using R6 simulators. So it will confirm that issue has been fixed. We have enhanced the R6 simulator features also. Like previously it was single entry networks, but now we are able to multiple networks entry at a single time. We have fixed so many issues, like DHCP load balancing issue we have fixed. We have fixed one issue where the scenario is like that. A subscriber is unable to use his old IP while he is using the same service type, and their lease time period is also there. So we have fixed those issues. First, identify the issue, we'll fix the issue and deploy the source code in the ASN. These all things should happen before the consumer faces this issue. We have to consistently increase the performance ASN, so ASN should be stable. We have to improve the performance of ASN. We have fixed real time, 60% of real time bug before the consumer faces the same issue. We have always clearance the memory of ASN, so memory problem will not happen. We have day by day we are optimizing the source code, so it will reduce the overall load on the CPU. During this process, this all solution time, we are using so many different technology and the tools. Like we are using Python and the shell scripting, we are using core programming language like C, we are using tools like R6 simulator tools, GDB debugger tools. These all thing based on the Linux operating system. Because Linux operating system, we have given the this all freedom to modify, to make the change. So these all things are done by our teams.